Good morning, Bulldogs.
I'm Abby.
And I'm Tellers, and this is your school news. Today, Dixon is putting on a karaoke night in the auditorium. Admission is $5.
Saturday, May 11th, the student government will be hosting a movie on the Annex Lawn at 6:30.
Tuesday, May 14th, the concert band will be hosting a performance at 7.
Students taking AP classes. Exams continue this week with AP Push on the 10th, AP Calculus on the 13th, AP Language on the 14th, AP Computer Science on the 15th at 11:30, AP Bio on the 16th at 11:30, and AP Physics on the 17th.
That's all for your school news. Have a great day, Bulldogs.
Good morning, Bulldogs. I'm Jonathan.
My name is Riley, and this is your sports news.
Congratulations to our softball team for making it to the first round of playoffs.
Monday, May 13th, girls' soccer playoffs start.
Cheer trials are May 14th.
May 21st, we have boys' volleyball tournament.
Carolina East Physicians is offering free sports physical June 1st from 8 a.m. to 11 a.m.
That's all for your sports news. Have a great day, Bulldogs.
Good morning, Bulldogs. I'm Corey.
I'm Riley.
And this is your world news.
In Russia, two journalists have been arrested on extremism charges. Konstantin Gabov and Sergei Karelin are accused of producing content for the YouTube channel of Alex Navalny, a Russian opposition party leader who died in an Arctic prison in February. He and his organizations have been dubbed by the Russian government as extremists, and these are not the first members of his organization to have been imprisoned.
In Los Angeles, they've begun to use a new tool to combat the growing problem of aggressive female mosquitoes. The problem species has evolved to target humans specifically and expanded its domain to Los Angeles in 2014. Their solution is to release thousands of sterile or unable to procreate irradiated male mosquitoes into the wild, with a ratio of 7 to 10 sterile mosquitoes for every fertile male, and hopefully completely ruin the local mosquito dating scene as a result.
Brunswick County, Brunswick Community College, received a grant for nearly $400,000 to expand their nursing program. This has been called a godsend, as Brunswick County has been on the brink of a nursing shortage due to its rapid growth. The new program will be able to enroll 105 students, as opposed to only 64 this year.
That's all for today, Bulldogs. Have a great weekend.
Good morning, Bulldogs. My name is Jolly, and this is your weather for this weekend. Today, we will have lows of 69 degrees and highs of 89 degrees. Tomorrow, we'll have lows of 54 degrees and highs of 76 degrees. Sunday, we'll have lows of 57 degrees and highs of 76 degrees. That's all for your weather this weekend. Have a great day, Bulldogs.
Wait, what's the script?
75% of students have yet to complete the FAFSA for this year.
Oh, every senior who completes it before June 4th will be invited to a pizza party during fourth period on June 5th.
Graduates eligible to buy cords for graduation can buy them off school cash online starting May 31st.
Cords will be delivered after graduation practice. Oh, hi. Graduation ceremony will start at 6:30 on June 14th. Doors will open at 5:30 and close at 6:30 with the ceremony starting immediately after this. There will be a mandatory graduation rehearsal June 13th at 11 o'clock. Rehearsal will last as long as it takes to get a clean run-through.
Graduates must attend rehearsal to receive tickets and to be allowed to walk graduation. Additionally, graduates must have their fees paid to get their tickets at rehearsal.
Each student with their fees paid will receive 5 tickets to graduation at rehearsals.
Every person attending graduation must have a ticket to get in, even babies.
Even babies. Seniors will receive their yearbooks when they return from the senior walk.
Those that don't receive them that day can pick them up during lunches.
You must pass all required classes to be allowed to walk in graduation.
Make sure you pass all your classes, y'all.
Make sure you complete the senior survey by May 19th.
So make sure any information you want on the graduation slideshow will be included.
Make sure you turn your laptop in on June 5th or at the end of the day on your last exam day.
Send one picture to DixonJournalism at gmail.com by Thursday, May 23rd to be included in the Senior Salute slideshow.
Senior Salute will be held at 6 p.m. on June 1st at the Annex Gym.
Monday, the 20th, is Dress Like Your Younger Self Day. Tuesday, the 21st, is Stay Afloat Till Graduation. Wednesday, the 22nd, is Senior Citizen Day. Thursday, the 23rd, is College/Career T-Shirt Day. Yeah. Friday, the 24th, is Senior Toga Day. Thursday, the 23rd, is also Senior Walk. Caps must be on and gowns must be zipped to participate. Seniors will meet at 8 a.m. in the Annex Gym. Then we'll walk DHS at 8:45, Dixon Elementary at 9:15, Dixon Middle at 9:40, Coastal Elementary at 10:10, and Southwest Elementary at 11.
Seniors will receive their yearbooks after their senior walk.
Those that don't receive them that day can pick them up during lunches.
Seniors with painted parking spots must paint over the design with black water-based exterior latex paint before June 9th, or a $50 fee will be added to your account.
All your school fees have to be paid to walk the stage, so make sure you get your school fees paid. Good Lord.
I'm Riley, and I'm here with
Nabil.
Okay, whose side are you on, Kendrick or Drake's?
Kendrick.
Okay. So, what is the beef? Wrong answers only.
Kendrick thinks he has better dreads than Drake. Yup.
Alright, thank you.
Drake has dreads.
I like it.
I'm here with
Aiden.
Okay, so whose side are you on, Kendrick or Drake's?
Kendrick.
Okay. And can you explain what the beef is? Wrong answers only.
I don't even know. Like Kendrick.
Right. But what's the beef between them? Wrong answers only.
I'm not a good person.
What are they arguing about?
His mom.
His mom?
Hi, I'm here with
Micah.
I'm Tierney.
Okay, so whose side are you on, Kendrick's or Drake's?
Kendrick.
Okay. So what's the beef going on between them? Wrong answers only.
Basically, Kendrick is kind of mad because Drake got a BBL better than he did.
What do you think?
I think it's because one of them went on a secret little date without the other. Like, they were together and then, you know.
Oh,
yeah, a little cheating scandal?
Alright, I'm here with
Abigail.
Alright, whose side are you on, Kendrick's or Drake's?
Drake.
Alright. Okay. anyways. So what's the beef about? Wrong answers only.
Kendrick sucks. Is that what I'm gonna say?
Okay.
I don't know.
Your opinion is very strong.
Mm-hmm.
So they're fighting because he sucks?
Yeah.
Oh, gotcha. Anything else?
No.
Okay. Thank you.
Thanks for having me, guys.
All right, I'm here with
Caleb.
All right, whose side are you on, Kendrick's or Drake's?
Kendrick.
No? Are you lost? Drake. You know Drake? Do you know the whole beef that's going on right now?
I do know.
Oh, all right. He doesn't know the beef.
Tell him wrong answers only.
All right, so basically, Kendrick was over here crying about how his hair looks better than Drake's, and so Drake was all like, yo, you're such a liar. So they brought in all these people, and now Drake is having a whole diss track saying, yeah, man, like, I'm better
than you.
You're
probably a minor.
Yeah, so, and Kendrick is over here like, all right, well, Drake, you, never mind. Hi, I'm here with
Abby.
Okay, so, whose side are you on, Kendrick's or Drake's?
Kendrick.
All right, and what is the beef about? Wrong answers only.
Pizza rolls.
Really?
Yeah.
They've been fighting over pizza rolls this entire time?
Yeah, between pepperoni and cheese.
Oh.
But personally, bacon and pepperoni is better.
Oh yeah, I was about to say bacon's a good choice.
Yeah, bacon is
all right, thank you.
They don't make...